I hate this place.
Ma, I told you this is what I wanted to do. It's a good mind, good job.
I just wish things were different, that's all.
It's gonna be all right.
I gotta make more money, I gotta be the man.
I don't wanna be stuck here for the next 30 years.
Yo! Time for your job interview.
We run a business. Move everything at a good price.
No mistakes.
You sell the crystal first and you start getting paid.
But you're gonna make a lot of coin.
Is this your salary?
I'm not living like dogs anymore.
Hey!
Detective Hogan from the NYPD.
It's Chad, right? Step outside.
He was talking to a cop.
My boy Dave, he's all right.
It's not taking care of! Are you a rat?
A bit concerned with the company your son kept.
My son was a good kid.
You say you never saw Dave that night?
He didn't tell me what he was doing.
Detective Hogan, so how's it going?
You keep waltzing in here trying to figure out who killed your son, the drug dealer. We've got other priorities right now. Stay away.
Michael!
What happened to Dave?
She's making me nervous, you know? I mean, she bothers me day and night. She knows.
Stop trying to play cop. You're in way over here.
You tell me who murdered my son!
I don't know who killed Dave.
What are you doing here?
Am I making you nervous?